I should go behind.
Got it.
Why does that sound like jet break?
Nah, no jet break on though.
Yeah, that sounds like it though.
Making jet break.
What is it eating? What is that buffalo eating? That buffalo over there.
One that's sitting?
60 bucks.
That one is at 10.
Oh.
Hey, 910 you use. Because they make the connections with the other buses and stuff. No, not really.
Yeah, B-Line don't really have nothing, no connection.
If it was daytime, we could probably catch much of no food there. But really can't because it's so dark.
Yeah.
If it was daytime, it would be more easier. That's why I hate doing this at night, because, like, lights and stuff.
Yeah, there's your camera.
Yeah.
It's nice when you come here during rush hour, you really see everybody out here.
Morning and afternoon.
Yeah.
Well, it's Friday.
In fact, dispatch.
And rush hour.
Not now. It's already, rush hour's already been done.
Rush hour's done by 8.
Well, for here, it's earlier.
Yeah, it's a small town. Small city. There's a train.
Seven.
That's probably an express. Yep. It's crowded. It came from southeast.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, won't see no diesels.
It must be in the south.
No, the diesels is done. They only do
shuttles. Oh, from the tall, from Harmon to Poughkeepsie.
He must be coming. He must be going south. So,
you know, Harlem Line has diesels, right?
Oh, we're at home.
Yeah, we're not in. Where
you
thought we were at?
Yeah, you're right. That's the line that goes up the wall.
Yeah.
So if he's coming from southeast, he's going south, right?
Yeah, he's going south.
Yeah, I've been on that line, actually.
Yeah,
I've
rode over to the
top. A lot of great crossings. I rode with the ACMUs. ERA back in the 90s.
Oh, yeah?
I don't see anything else.
No, there'll be, give it a few minutes. By 9:10, you'll see something. You see a 5, you see a 6, probably a 13.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Why do you need the door?
Shut the door. Shut the door.
Don't come in and steal that shit real quick.
Can we close it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're not Mount Vernon, so
not further.
I'm trying to think where's the best place to get.
Well, you know they're gonna go this way and back.
Yeah, I know. But I also want to get them as they whip around that.
You gonna stand right there, or?
And I hope they catch the light.
Oh, you got one right there.
Oh, what?
You got one here too. Oh, that one's a good one right here.
You gotta close the door. Somebody's gonna steal the car.
You have the key, right?
Pause it.
And he's going to Worcester.
Yeah,
he's
both of them. Come on.
Come on, come on, come on.
Ah. What a lean.